You guys can see where we are, the NBA Combine. So yeah, in today's episode, that's what we're going to be hitting now. We're going to be hitting the NBA Combine and see how we do, just to project our draft make our draft projection go up, because we want to put it at least at a late first round or solid first round, just so we can be able to play with decent teams. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get into the video. Sorry guys, I just need to fix my I apologize about that. Kind of gets annoying for my player, because he can't actually understand what dude's saying. Nice. Nah, bro. Nah, man. Dude, what are you wearing? Not to diss you, man, but I don't know what you're wearing. Man's got some nice kicks. My man's got nice kicks. Nice. Nice. Let's ball up, man. Nice. Nice. Dude, I'm pulling out on. I'm balling out on Brandon Ingram, man. Bro, I'm going ham on Brandon Ingram, bro. Brandon, what's your problem, dude? I had him, dude. He's got handles. Man's got handles. Not gonna lie. Dude, I had my hand in his face. You cannot make that. My guy. Dude, I keep on having my hand in his face and he can't just continues just to make this. Dude, my hand was there by the ball. I don't understand. Well, I'm playing against real bears right now, so. Well, I balled out though. I actually did ball out. Nice. Hoo-hoo. Man. You gotta ban that, bro. Got that handles, dude. Let's get this, man. I'm breaking ankles here. Not really. Not really breaking ankles. What do we have next? That is true, man. Yeah, man. That combine got me bugging, man. My man's repping all Nike. Shoes, pants, everything, dude. That is everything. Let's hit this, man. Yep. There's Ja Morant. All those scouts. Wait, what team is Kyrie on? Celtics? Yeah. Boston Celtics, I think. Is he? I don't know. Can't remember. Okay. Competition 5v5 for shooting strength. Okay, cool. We shall be doing that. Five shots per shot from 19 feet. Okay. That girl. Oh. Let's get this, man. 3 stars. I was just trying to concentrate on that. Sorry. And 3-point range, bro. This is actually gonna hurt me. Actually not, bro. Bro, my man's got a shot, dude. Actually has a shot, dude. If I just make each side, I'll be stacking, man. Ooh. I didn't make a single one from there. Two stars is fine, dude. Still got nine, bro. You will shoot two pull-up jumpers from per location, wing point wing. Okay. That's cool, man. Damn, dude. This is what's gonna eat us, dude. Green light. We're actually kinda chilling here, man. Oof. Oh, dude, it's gonna hurt us, man. Nice. Yeah, man. This is the one we're gonna kinda be chilling here, man. Green light. Three stars, dude. We don't even need any more, bro. Ah. Come on, bro. Oh. I'm rushing it, bro. I'm just catching. It's whatever, dude. If we don't make all of them, bro. Green light 7. Dude. Absolutely crushed it. Okay. 30 seconds to make any pull-up jump shots as you can from right side of the court after the catch, dribble to make marked location on the floor and take a shot. Okay. Dude, get to the spot. Dude. This is gonna kill me, bro. I wish I could restart, bro. Damn it, dude. The 30 seconds to make as many pull-up jump shots as you can from the elbow at the shots. Okay. Cool. It's good. It's good. We're good. We are good. There's just a mixed pull-up jumper from the left side of the court. Same thing. Just make sure we get 2 stars here. Get to the position, dude. Ugh, that doesn't even count, bro. Dude, this is going to crush me. Dude, it's you, not me, bro. As possible. Okay. Inches. Dude. 33 inches. Six. Nice. That's pretty good. Thirty-nine. I can get 40, dude. Oof. 39, dude. Oof. How much should I get? 39.3, bro. That's fine. 7th bench press, dude. this is going to kill me. My bench press is fine, dude. I'm strong. Can I just do this, dude? Okay, as long as I get 6, 7. Dude. Okay. Concentrate. Dude, like I said, bench press is going to kill me. Okay, concentrate. No, damage. Dude, I messed it up there. First, that's fine. Bench press, get the bench press out of here, dude. I hate the bench press. I hate it. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Let's get that, bro. Let's get that. 3 stars, bro. First. Dude, that shuffle's fast, dude. Land agility. Okay. Crush that, bro. Okay. Okay. Dude, that was slow. Okay. Damn it, dude. 10th. I got underneath under 17 seconds, so I'm pretty good. Sprint. Let's get the sprint, man. Get this, man. 12. Oh, that's fine. 3.45 seconds. Draft combine drills completed. What if I joined Ja Morant, dude? It's a beast. I can keep him away from all those points. Because, of course, he's going to take number one. Let's go. Okay. I'm going to ball out in these scrimmages. Believe me. Time to ball out. Ah. Nice. Get that in there, man. He's not. Hayes is not stronger than me, dude. Damn it. We missed. Dude, I came in too early, hot. Dude, I'm slacking over here, man. Why'd you shoot it? Dude, I'm getting trashed out here, man. Nice. Keep crashing those boards, man. Nice. That was legit, man. I didn't leave my assignment. It talks so much trash, dude. What? Oh. Because my other NBA guy is called TJ Watson. Nice, let's get that. I want to crash these guys, crush them. Dude, that floater, bro, is a banger. Damn it, dude. If you guys just kicked it to me earlier, then I would have had that. Would have had that, bro. Dude, someone put a hand in his face because I'm kind of getting pissed off here. Damn, dude. I'm alive. I want you. TJ Jackson, get off me, dude. Nice. Okay, time to get my team grade up. I want that B. I need to get a B. Dude, I need those clamps. I need clamps, dude. I need clamps. Because I'm alive. Because I'm alive. Mad skills. Dude, you cannot guard me. Not to be insulting, but dude, you just can't. I'm just too big, man. Dude, I could have just stood in front of him, and we would have been fine. But no. I need to step this up, man. I don't know why they count. They don't pass upwards instead of just. Nice. Got that B? Nice. That wasn't on me. That was Zion. He did that. Not me. Okay. Nice. Nice shot, dude. Okay, need to get this D. Need to stay hard on this D, dude. Can't be letting any opportunities slip by. Nice. Okay, but what's the box score? They don't have the box score. Of course, they don't have the box score. Because it doesn't matter who scores. Nice. Dude, we only have one rebound. Green light. Green giant. Ah. Man, I really wanted that. Could have put us at 20. But no. Dude, I need more points. I need above 10. Come on, man. Ah, man. Really? Man, push me out. Dude, I can guard you, bro. Because you are not really that good. I don't want to be a blasphemer, but you're not that good, man. Nice. Let's get this, man. Dude, I never meant go in there, just try and just tap it away from him. Sorry if this episode is going to be a bit longer, guys. Got that good foul, bro. Need to prevent him from scoring. I got tapped on the head. None of y'all can guard me, man. They keep on putting two people on me, bro, but they can't. They can't even get past me. Well, I can get past them very easily. It means they can't guard me. What you got, dude? Pro! You rather use my takeover? For now. Lock. Nice. Dude, we are trashing these guys. Man, we dominated this game, bro. Defense was off the hook. Okay. Early second round. Dude, that's every single team. I'm not joking, that's every single team. Okay, I think that's gonna do it for today's episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode as much as I did. Because I did. And I we'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and comment. What was your favorite part about the game? My favorite part was, of course, the combine scrimmage. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.